There are four ways for your child to interact with their class and teacher. They are discussions, assignments, media albums, and assessments. We will describe each one for you. A discussion is an online conversation the child has with their teacher and classmates. Children interact using text, images, video, or audio recording. Parents or guardians have access to see their children's contributions. An assignment is where a child shares their work and efforts with the teacher. Parents and guardians have access to see their child's submissions. Please check the assignment to see the feedback between the teacher and your child. A media album is a space for the teacher and class to share photos and videos. Media albums are visible to the teacher, the class, and parents and guardians of the children in the class. Assessments are a way for children to show their understanding. In the assessment, you will find traditional questions as well as opportunities for children to draw and manipulate content to show understanding. Children may receive feedback on assessment questions.